Yeah, let's keep shooting. Oh my. Oh, I almost walked into the water. God darn it. Let's see. Anyway, let's head up. When these things come back, I'll be back as soon as I'm at the other section. There we go. Oh my. So I guess we know what that creature was. It's this thing. Oops! I guess we don't do anything with that. Extra Dragon don't do anything when you're this form. When you're not in the tank. Well, at least we know what came out. Well, it's going overhead anyway. And I believe that's going to be the boss in this area. Okay, let's see. There's some giant ass jellyfish. Three ways to go? Wait a minute. No! Darn it. Let's just go this way for now. And that's him gone. Got so close to him for it to start shooting on its own. There we go. Wait a minute, it's a dead end! Unless... Alright, let's switch sub-weapon. Nothing. Oh, back to the turret. Okay... How the frick am I meant to cross over? Okay, be at the edge. And now. Oh, almost fell off there. Let's see what's this way. It's a big fish. Whoa! The crab got the fish! I'm curious about what's the other way. Okay! Get on, bugger. There we go, finally. Ooh, hello. How the fuck do I get over there? No. Well, that's not gonna help. And back over we go. Ouchie. Okay. Now what? Oh, that's a thing. Okay. Let's use this to get a bit further. Is that the exit? No way. I'm not going down that way. But yeah, anyway. Boom. Got ya. Yeah. Oh, now you wait for that thing to come back. Yeah, it's back here. And no, it's gone now. Too slow. No, oh, well, never mind. I wonder what happened with the pickles now. Will it just refill all of them? Not refill the grenade. And on we go. And now, let's head back to the other area I haven't gone yet. Okay. This looks like one of a mess. Okay, let's see. There's a bunch of platforms! Oh wait, there's more? Another exit. Well, let's just go deeper. This one has the long way around, isn't it? Okay. Just gotta wait for the platforms. Oh, you would do this, wouldn't you? Hello! What's this way? You've got to be kidding me! That kind of sucks. Oh well, never mind. Now let's switch back to the turret. And come back to me! Thank you. I can't believe I could have gotten here a bit sooner if I just realized it was that wall. Me. Still, I gotta know, why the spiral? Meh. Meh. Wait till we know the floor or... Where the flip am I? Level up. Increase Jason and Sophia's health by 1. Yay! Wait a minute. I gotta come back in here. I gotta go back through the spiral and don't get to the other one! Guess we'll be back sooner than that then. I'm here. Where on the map is this? Oh my. Wow, it's all the way over there? There's a boss in this one. Hey, this one I saw earlier. The fact that I'm so far... Wait, there's a checkpoint here already? Wait, is this really it? This place... Oh, hi! Is that the shadow I saw earlier? The chip signal is coming from... straight from it. No way. That thing is using the chip? This is bad news, Eve. I gotta take this thing down. What? In the... Eve? Are you alright? Eve is definitely inside Sophia, but it seems the transmission is bad. I hope nothing happens to her. What happened to her? Damn. Of all the times, please be safe, Eve. Well... The Abyssal Predator! Hard shell. Name! Seriously. Hard shell? Is that your name? I can't place that another one, I got that one down. It wants me to use this thing a lot. I guess as soon as it's... as I'm able to place down another, I'll put down another. Will you stop running? Ouchie! Come on, bugger. Oh, we've got this one. Huh. Where'd he go? Hey! Not doing any damage. Guess we need to get behind him. There we go. Oh no! Now he's up. No wait, I'm down! Well then, let's do this properly this time. Oh, please don't say we have to go through all the text again. The reason I do so good because I could shoot right through the bugger. And no, he's running up. How cheap. Maybe. Maybe I should switch to grenades. Nah. Where did Crabby go? Okay, Crabby, where are ya? Oh! Ow, you pain in the ass! Oh my. Oh my. Hmm. Oh my. Damn it. Oh my. I'm gonna use this to get three of these on things. We've got plenty of stuff to restore this thing. Hmm, what's up there now? Okay. Where are ya? What the hell? There you go! Hey buddy! Where the frickin' hell are ya? That was that. Ouchie! Okay, I'm not gonna be able to get to him yet. Oh, bugger. Let's pick this up. Hmm. The Crabby blocks himself in. I could use that to my advantage. Alright. Oh, bugger, I thought it was gonna come this way. There he goes. You stop running around so much. Oh! Ow! Well, that sucks. I gotta say, this guy's definitely the most annoying of the bunch. Hey, he's moving. Yeah, it's just blowing bubbles at the moment. Ow! Oh, bugger! Ah! That's a pain. Oh, bugger. Well, this ain't gonna go good. Oh, he blocked off the path. Let's use that to get back. Hmm. Where is he? Oh my! Where is he? What do you do? Just charged somewhere. I can't do any damage without the penetration one. Oh, bugger. How annoying that timer doesn't stop. No, he's coming this way. No, he's not. Oh, come on! Bugger. Getting behind this guy is just really difficult. Oh, bugger. Maybe I should switch to grenades. Maybe that'll help you get to the bugger. Oh, bugger, he's run off. Yeah, grenades don't get through. Nah, how do you do this? All you can do is hit his backside. But he moves around so fast, you can't get to him. What the hell? There we go. Where the hell is he? There he is. Ow! Got too close there. I think I'll leave this on. Okay. Oh my. I was going off the other way. Oh, hello. Get back here. Oh my. Come on. Oh my. That's kind of annoying. Let's just open this up. Maybe it's waiting for him to charge again. Need to find the bug. I have to make sure I avoid being hit. Hello. And I'm out. Huh. Gave me a chance to get underneath him. And now he's disappeared. Okay. Okay, I get through these. That's good for me to get that way when I need to. Oh. Oh, hello. He's gone down. Now I'm out of here. Oh my. Ah, bugger. Well then, I should start getting a bit annoying. Oh my! Here comes spider. No, spider. Crab. Let's get away through here. Now I just need to charge again. Come on, buddy. No, he's just doing the bubbles. Yeah, he's moved on. Okay, gotta make sure I keep things open. Oh, great. Now I don't know where he is. Where are you, Crabby? Oh! He's out! That guy's a real pain in the backside! Okay. Now what's this? Dive gear. Move freely underwater by using the jump button. Eve, can you hear me? Jason? Eve, you're safe, thank goodness. Hey, what's the matter? I could be asking you the same question. The transmission to you was really unstable. I kept calling out to you. Did you not notice? Transmission? I'm sorry, I didn't notice. Hey, I'm just glad that everything is alright. By the way, I got the chip. Heading your way now. Ah, right. Please be careful getting back, okay? Yeah, I will. Well, something seems suspicious there. Whee! I want one help! I'm gonna die! Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, bugger. Got that, got this, and... Whoa, oh my, that was close! Oh... No... Let's get away from them. And up I go. I guess I gotta go down this way. No! Gotta get the health! Nee. Oh well. Back to the tank it is. And... Whee! You can't fight against the current. Again, I guess because it's just gone up. Where's the tech again? Not through here, though. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. I was just about to get into the darn thing. Luckily, I got the checkpoint. Well, that's interesting. Oh my. Ouchie. Anyway, here we go. Let's grab this health while we're here. Let's go! Then you go that way. Hello. Don't need the blue one, but take it anyway. And down we go. And up we go. Hmm, go that way with current. Annoying. No, we can actually fight against it. Not exactly an easy thing to do, but meh. Aim up. No, thought that was something I could shoot through. Guess not. That's where I need to go. I want to see what's the other way. Have I had all those rocks that we saw when we was just running around? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. There you go. Oh, stop that. Oh my! Look at how jumpy this tank is! Boy, boy. Hmm. That's an awful lot of things! Anyway, that's all we need there. And boing! There we go! Boing! Well, we've been ever up there. Oh, there's two of there's one direction. Wow, there's actually several directions we can go. Let's go to the ones over here. Whee! Oh, I get out the way, jellyfish. You always hit me there. Yeah, it's this way. Well, looks like I'm going. That was just Jason. Whee! Huh, what was in here? Let's find out. By crawling along! This is gonna be a long video. Oh my. Here we go. Aww. Anyway. You grab that, so I need to get filled up. Switch to grenade. Man! That sucks, we can't get through. Wait a minute, there's a way down. Let's see, I can actually get some more power-ups. Yeah. Okay. And we head. There we go. Now we can get all of the stuff. Okay, let's head back to the turret. You notice that little bar that's underneath gun? Actually fills up with the more gun components you have. Anyway. Let's check the map. Not much. Oh mate. Thank you very much. Yeah. Let's get this. Okay, now we head up. I'm guessing this is where we start going up and around. Okay, don't quite get that area. Oh my. There we go. Something down. Got him. Now let's see. Oh my. Yeah. There we go. Now let's see. Do you need them? I'll take them. I guess that's all there is here, because this seems to be going right back. Map 5, a map of the man-made sea area. Anyway, that's the entire map. Hmm. Let's switch to grenades. Now let's switch back to turret. Oops! Didn't mean to deploy it. Oh well. No! Don't want to go back in. Oh well, I guess I'll just get this. And... oopsie. There we go. Let's restore. We're restock. So let's get out of here. I don't want to keep going through that. There's no purpose to doing the same areas over and over again. Let's just say it's just get more power-ups. Oh my. Let's get through here. Okay. Now that we've done that area, how about we head up to the other? Huh. There's no real advantage. There's not really anything there. Let's just head along. Oh wait, I should get that help on here. Yeah, there we go. Don't need any more help. The amount I have now is be fine. Help. Here we go. Let's go. Oh. Yes, I'm gone. Okay, let me go through. Oh. And... oh my. Do you mind? Okay. Oh, let's go this way. No point going down. This is to the next area. Oh, bugger. And through we go. Area 6. Looks like we made it to the glacier area. How's Fred's signal, Eve? Well, good. We can still pick it up. Great. How about all those mutants? Any changes since last time? Looks like some of them are still there. But most of them went elsewhere. I just can't get a read on these guys. What could they be up to? Jason, I know you want to find out, but we gotta focus on looking for Fred. Ah, yeah. That's true. Sorry, you're absolutely right. I'm sorry too. I spoke too strongly. The ground looks like it's gonna be frozen going forwards. So please tread extra carefully. Anyway, I'm gonna end this here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.